Chinese President Xi Jinping held talks with Laos' president on Wednesday. They discussed exploring a new path toward modernization. President Xi also said more Chinese enterprises will be encouraged to invest in Laos. The two countries pledged to cooperate in a number of areas, including science and technology, education and healthcare. China is the second largest trading partner of Laos and its largest provider of foreign direct investment.